taught to me, this was slightly senior. He died of cancer. And then in December, I lost another very close comrade friend, Professor Julu, most of you who have been here. Yes, I go, would know him. He did his first, his BA and his master's at this university. So we were close for 40 years. He also died of cancer. And I think I was acting instinctively. I don't know what cancer, what caused this cancer. People are very close to me. But then I understand that in this part of Africa, we eat